Okay, here we have cockroach number two. He's been running around my room.
Just making the paper a little bit thicker. He better be under this bloody cup.
He is. I've been watching it. There's nowhere he could have gone.
Okay.
I believe in you.
Yeah, I'm thinking if he comes out and goes up my arse, I'm
going to
freak out.
No, but how's he going to get out? Hold the cup tightly. Yeah. He's not stronger than you.
Oh, but he's faster. Yo, I don't know how to do this. I feel like I'm going to get a crease in the cup as I pick it up.
I don't know. It works with spiders. I think you've got to do it quickly. You've got to, like, shimmy your hand under there. Do you want me to try?
Yeah.
I knew you did. I'm scared of it.
Even more than you are.
If I feel him, I'm going to freak out.
Yeah. You were so lucky to get him in that cup in the first place, I think.
Oh my god.
Okay, don't let it. Don't let there be a gap.
It lifts it when I do it.
Oh, I felt something underneath. It was scary. It wasn't anything, though. It just
I'm just going to get a book. I'm going to just get this, just in case he comes back this way. So we're ready to chase him.
Say shit like that.
Out.
Can I just drag it all the way? He came out.
Okay.
We didn't actually come out. I'm dragging it.
Okay.
This is happening.
Well, what are we gonna do when we get to the door? I don't know. I haven't pulled that far yet.
Hello.
Okay. Yeah, this is doable. Oh yeah, look, there's a little drop. So we can definitely get the cup over it. Is that a little drop? Okay. Well, I was going to say, put your hand underneath and grab it.
So just throw the whole thing. That's not going to work, is it?
Do you think we could just take the cup and close the door? Never go on the balcony again.
No, we've got to go on the balcony again. This is our balcony, not his.
Do you think this is Callum?
No, Callum did a runner. Oh, it could be Callum, though, couldn't it? Right.
Callum's wife, that would explain the baby.
I'm terrified. Fucking cockroach is not even scary. Quite scary. How is this even going to
okay.
Work?
3, 2, 1. He went over the edge, though. He went over the edge. He went over the edge. I can see him.
Can you?
Yeah, just grab the stick. Let's push him off. Yeah. quick. He's going. Okay. Oh, he's on that ledge now. He's just...
Where?
He's on this one at the bottom. Just swing it about down there.
Where?
Oh, I think we've just lost him. Has he gone round? He's probably just underneath.
I couldn't see him. Well, I think he's learned his lesson anyway. This is not a house we've got for him.
Cockroach number two.